if they are under controller's influence, then and reload, then the effect persists. Okay. Ah, there. Now let's put the anomaly between you and me. Aim for the ass. I would like to move on, actually. Is there another one? There might be. No boots. Huh? Eat. Good. Okay, I think it's time. Oh yeah, there's another one. And another one. I think it's time to put the scoop. Hey, didn't I? Oh, okay, that's the other, the one I picked up here. Them in the house form. I think I have to do some mutant hunting before I can go all of the hunting. Hello, jellyfish, I think. Oh, oh, okay. A skull just popped out of the sky. That's encouraging. Right. Let's see if I even have to cross this one. Into an anomaly like a bloody goopy. Persistent, are we? getting old by yellow here. Another one. There are more than those two left. Oops. Oh, I can see another one in the background there. Quick save. Just got rid of the yellow. Hello, tree. Oh, hello. And they're being zombified. Drink. Going through army warehouses, I found some new hello bowels. I found some new artifacts, basically clustered together. So I'm wondering if there have to be some respawn specific respawn spots. I have the radiation. I wonder why didn't the normal HUD show anything. Okay, we're good. Quick save. And that is not a zombie fight. Something that is a plane. Okay, and they won't show up as dots anymore. Yep, no artifacts here. Ooh. Oops, fuck. Whoa! Bam! That could be my skull raining down next. So I'm going to circle through the back here. Then to Professor. That's where this is the place where the narrator voice says. And a year ago, this path here led to Akroprom Research Institute. It has become impossible since. Oh, I can make a snorkbait reference here. Except I don't think the book is out for everybody to read yet. But I do believe that's where book one concludes. Or the epilogue, whatever. So yeah, no, that's Norky. I followed you. I followed you to Yantar far enough so that you wouldn't feel the effect. Or maybe not. I don't know where the port actually goes. Don't see any artifacts here. Carry on towards the bunker. Enjoy the view. Aha, one more snork over there. I'm gonna leave it to them. Ain't nobody got time for that. Besides, if Sakharov what's that? So it's a bush showing up like this. What's that boulder? Interesting visual glitches. If Sakharov decides to give me the snork purging, mutant purging quest, on the other hand, then I'd be more than happy to go and hunt the last one down. But if it doesn't, then I'll just leave it be for the time being. Okay, I don't think any artifacts have popped up in the back here as well. I mean, way there. Behind these numbers? Nope. Okay, I have reached one of my goals, so I'm going to end this episode here. Next we're gonna see what Sakharov has got to tell us after all these years. So bye bye for now, and see you soon.